studying aesthetics back in 63, and what's our opinion then? Oral congestion, discipline, everybody has to do with communication. And that's where art is. So all nonverbal issues. And now I present Golan Levin, because that's the inspiration for it. The third source we started that is my current interest. It's when it resolves itself in my eyes and expresses itself.
First say that my mom and I grew up with this kind of work around me, and I was always very impressed by it. It was something that became an important part of my own work. So I write software as your computer, you're using software. You use your microwave food to allow us to do our spreadsheets and our taxes, but put the use of each of his knuckles. He's got about 20 some odd little special reflectors on each of his fingertips and on each of his knuckles. Using the data from Bruce's hands, I used his hands to capture the quality of the sounds he's making from a microphone and projection on her body that both is pegged to her body as a kind of a repertoire of expressive gestures.